Hello there, my fishy friends. After 3 years of not catching any hatchery steelhead, I've managed a couple this season. This is the second one. She weighed in at almost 10 pounds, and she looks a little rough because she had a run-in with a seal. Those are some teeth marks on her belly. And a couple of sea lice on her. She didn't take long to get up here to the vedder.